keep your guard up if you're heading southwest of Plainsaw. We've had reports of Tenakth rebels in the area. Our scouts are still recovering from their wounds.
I'll keep that in mind. Sounds like the Yotaro could use some backup against Tenakth rebels.
So the rumors are true. You must be the soldier who took down Regala's champion, and the one who's got this place in an uproar.
What's a Tenakth doing in Plainsong?
Resupplying for a trip to the hunting grounds. You should come by, it's just northwest of here. Bet a sturdy soldier like yourself could handle the trials there.
Bet I could. Maybe I'll see you there.
Nervous?
Bringing an Outlander before the chorus. I hope this works.
So the singing just keeps going. I guess that means the chorus is still in session?
The people sing to soothe the chorus, to help them break their impasse. It wouldn't be necessary if they were in harmony.
I'm not gonna have to sing back, am I?
Of course not.
The singing will stop when we present ourselves. Are you ready?
All right, let's go talk to them. Speak. Your sacred cave. There's something inside I need. If I can get it, it
Zo
will
and the Nora have spread word of your story. And what you want. We know of no spirit in the cave. Only Fa, our land god, who entered the cave and did not return.
The power of the land gods is broken. We are diminished. Tales of spirits will not help us. Nothing will.
We weaken. We die. And become fertile ground for new life. This is the natural order.
Yes. Wait. You're all just going to sit around until you become food for worms? Literally?
So says the Outlander. Ignorant of our beliefs.
Please. Remember how she brought peace to Rey. Listen to her.
We've heard such temerity from you before, Zo. Let us not forget that you agitated for reckless war against the Kaja.
At least she's trying to help.
How? By inviting you to break our traditions? Should we change our ways to suit every impudent outsider who wanders into Plainsong?
No. You should change your ways because your own lands are killing you.
We have stood by and watched as our land gods waste away. You would have us do the same with our neighbors, our children.
And this lone outlander can save us. Nonsense. A single seed matters little in the infinite cycle and decay.
An alarm. It's coming from the mountains. Machines must have broken through the cordon.
Then we need to get down there.
What about the chorus?
If the cordon has fallen, there's nothing left to prevent us from going in the cave. The time for permission is over.
Then off we go.
This way, Aloy! Fighting in the fields ahead.
These machines don't look
good. I've seen these machines before.
The others will defend things. We have to move.
Do you really think we can do something about all this? You're right. Yeah.
More machines!
Pain subsiding. These machines are stronger, deadlier than me. There's more than just me in that cave. This trail is the path of the Land Gods. It'll lead us to the cordon. More machines!
We can take them out, Aloy. On your lead.
I think our battle is done.
Hang in there, Aloy!
More machines!
We can take them out, Aloy. On your lead.
That's the last one. Now onto the cordon.
You can finish the machines right behind you.
Machines are everywhere.
We're almost there.
So many machines broke through. What happened to the Cordon's defenders?
I don't think it'll be ready for anything. I gotta wait. Build up.
That was a really good shot!
That was the last machine. Let's press on. Keep going. Into the cave.
Follow your lead, Aloy.
I can feel my path everywhere. What's that ahead? Like a cauldron door. Understand what's going on in there. You're gonna need one of these. On the temple. Just like this. There's blue light on the door. Yeah, take some getting used to.
Don't worry, Zoe. I help.
Now listen. The machines we've been fighting, they're different. More dangerous. That means there's something very powerful somewhere beyond that door. And it wants us dead. Follow my lead. And be ready for anything. Find the core
so
of this place.
Who built this place?
Machines. Not like any you've seen before.
Keep going.
cauldron, where machines are born.
It looks like one, but if the land gods come and go, then they aren't just made here. They're being repaired, too. Minerva? Maybe. Yes. I have a feeling that's not all. I rush you there.
Those cables are glowing.
I've seen them before. They're like an infection. That thing I said, it wants us dead. It takes over places like these and makes killer machines. It's called Hephaestus.
Even the antisense
of cables are missing the way up. You two wait here. I'll find another path.
Okay.
Looks like parts of those pillars are rotating. Maybe if I shoot the gears, I can walk them into place. Make a path up.
That worked! Can you stand on that panel?
Ouch.
Are you all right?
Yeah, just have to climb back up now.
So close.
Like this? Good. Stay there.
That did something.
Another floor panel.
Can't shoot the gears on the pillars from here.
Maybe if I can find something to weigh this down? Can't fit the crate through that opening.
Working on it.
Okay, getting there. New pillars. Might be a way across. I can get them in the right position. That did it. The gears on the pillars should be exposed now. The ears have to be in the right spot to lock into place. Should be able to get across now.
She's so high up.
How's it going up there, Aloy?
One more set of pillars. There should be a floor panel nearby to activate them. Ready for anything now.
Moving.
They're drawing back. We can climb up that vent.
How do we cross? Cables are twisted around that node on the other side. I'll see if I can get to it.
We'll wait here.
how to get up to the mount. Oh, it looks like there's another node on the other side, near that door.
Who do you think?
How to get to that node on the other side? Facilities before to build deadly machines. But it wasn't always hostile. It used to be part of something good. Something called Gaia.
Protecting the machine.
Yeah. There should be a node I can override nearby to shut it down.
Still her god.
I do not grieve for a god or a machine, but because I no longer know what to believe. Look, so if you want, you can go back home. Do I still have one? And if so, for how long? Can you really heal our lands? Save my people?
Up we go. But there's more.
Like Aloy said, this is only the beginning.
Aloy, Core. My focus is showing holograms.
They look like machines.
Overrides. Knowledge on how to tame machines. Data here from machines I haven't scanned yet.
Got what you need?
Yes.
Let's press on then.
Greetings, graduates of Cradle 9. Welcome to the regional. Error. Unauthorized access detected.
That doesn't sound good.
Was that the spirit? Minerva?
I don't think so. At least, not directly.
Attention. All personnel must vacate the facility. Immediately.
Something doesn't want us here. What exactly was this place?
Seen anything like it before?
No. That's our way out. The emergency lights work.
What just happened?
Minerva's definitely here. And I think it's trying to keep us out. I'll scout ahead, see if there's a way to get us in.
You sure we shouldn't come with you?
Well, yeah, Minerva could be dangerous. Let me make sure it's safe.
Okay.
We'll be right here if you need us.
Huh?